Good morning and welcome to Care 11 News Saturday. It is going to be a beautiful Saturday across the region. We have our first shot of actually Minneapolis with lakes open for a weekend anyway. And of course, the canopy really starting to open up and a lot of green grass. So finally, a big change this week with the temperatures, of course, in the 80s on Monday and then throughout the week, really quite nice. We're starting our morning out at 59, a little cooler to the north. Look at this, 30 International Falls, 37 in Grand Rapids, 42 in Brainerd, 48 in Willmar. A little bit of that cool air that is going to be moving later in tonight will actually spark just a few showers or thunderstorms, but overall it's looking quite good. This is your weekend planner, and as you can see, temperatures warming up to the low 80s today and then tomorrow into the 70s with only a slight chance of a thunderstorm that will be affecting us late in the day today. So you can see a little bit of that cooler air sparking a couple of showers at present, but we don't expect many of those to move in until late tonight. There'll be few and far between. So when it comes to the next few hours, just a mix of sun and clouds, warm temperatures to the south, and then tonight, right around between 9 and midnight, there could be just, once again, a stray thunderstorm that rolls through. Sunday will be cooler with plenty of sunshine wall to wall. So beautiful weather on tap for your Sunday. So here it is, 80 today in the Twin Cities, our second time hitting 80 this year. And again, a slight chance of a thunderstorm, but that'll be late tonight. Otherwise, spotty showers throughout the day up north. Grand Rapids at 66, 81 in Marshall, 80 in Laverne, 79 in Jackson, and then tomorrow, wall-to-wall sunshine, but we will be just a tad cooler, right around 68 degrees. So that's the way the day is looking. So for today, 80 degrees, as I mentioned, mostly sunny. Evening thunderstorm possible. Mild night will dip down to 48. Tomorrow, 68. And next week, our next shed of showers moves in on Wednesday evening. We'll be right back.